let the fun begin. Wednesday night, all day Thursdays, 30 to 50 mile an hour winds did not help this cornfield at all. 40 acres, and I'd say 30 or so is flatter pancake. It's kind of strange. Go from everything being steamrolled damn near to your spot, you know, right on the ridge. Standing almost 100% perfect. A couple spots, it looks like somebody drove a steamroller across the rows and spots. Just the dangest thing. Preliminary drive-by, this is the worst field we have. Everything else took it amazingly well. I mean, every field, pretty much all fall, has had some down corn, you know, patches, or let's say 10, 20% of the stocks broke over from two earlier wind events. But yeah, did not need that Wednesday, Thursday wind event. Yeah, it's be a lot of one way going here the way it looks, but at least it is getting underneath it, and you know, it's picking the stock up and straightening it, most of it out, and running it through the rolls. So feel pretty good, but it'll probably take us today, the rest of the day, and we'll probably have to quit early because you won't be able to see, and it gets tough. And between today and tomorrow, we'll get it done. We're talking rain all next week. So.